State.
Third and 9, a little bit of pressure coming off the edge as Bryant is intercepted. Tim Kidd Glass, what a way to start the day for the Wolfpack.
Against these guys because they really pressure.
And here it comes straight up the middle. Finley gets rid of it. Downfield, wide open, into the end zone, Kelvin Harmon. Into punt, Ray McLeod, that New Jersey number, is back deep. And Cole turns this ball over all the way to the 24. And it gives McLeod a chance. As he cuts to the inside, past midfield, and on the go. New Jersey, same old speed. Ray McLeod, how about it? Tigers roar. Huddle for a moment when they came out. Second and 4. That was awkward as he tried to collect it, but this isn't. Jalen Samuels. Wildcat look with Samuels, the direct snap. Up and reaching in for the touchdown. With time on 3rd and 4 and gets it complete inside the 30 to Deion Kane at the 10. As Bryant straight ahead and in.
They're not going to beat themselves.
Here's a trick play. Back to Finley. Time to wind up, but nothing's there except for Myers.
A good completion.
Myers was lost in all the razzle-dazzle, and now Finley able to escape. And get a good chunk here inside the 20 and another first down. They only send 4. Caught and scored again for Jason. This is a spot they often look to him at. Incomplete. And Spence puts it through.
As a football player.
Finley remains perfect to Harmon.
Defenses do it all the time.
3rd and 6. Pressure on Bryant. Backing up. Staying alive. Gets rid of it. Complete for a first down. Deion Kane. Only 3 catches for 17 yards today. The fade. The score. Great effort from Kane. And Clemson is back on top. Go to ESPN.com and realize what a great piece of American history that is. Feaster breaking free. They're going to have to track him down. Tavian Feaster. How about it? 89-yard touchdown. 2nd and 7. Fakes the pitch. Finley nice and easy and into the hands of Myers. He played 157 dropbacks. That's the first one. Intercepted by Carter. Ryan Carter comes up huge. He has been shut out without a catch in his second half. 4th down for Clemson. Renfro's got it. What an effort. Sprints free. Bryant again. Touchdown with a stiff arm. To put a mark on it. They'll run the ball with Gillespie. He gets a good hole. And Reggie Gillespie.
Linebacker.
Here's Gillespie on 2nd and 2. Inside the 10. It'll be 1st and goal, Wolfpack. And how about that? That must feel so good for him. Approach here. And it's a dribbler. It's a bunt onside. And the ball is being fought for. On first look, it looked like a Clemson player possesses it. And he does. Kelly Bryant. Stacked up again. Fernandez and the rest did it. Finley. Big throw. Finley with time again. Same direction. Same result. Kelvin Hart. Finley, clock running down. Intercepted to close the show. Kayvon Wallace again. And he's still going. Wallace finally out with double zeros on the clock.